I like my homemade kettlebell. It's like a medieval torture device or something.